Good morning. I'm Hossie L. Cordoba, and this is the 69 News NETCAST. If you weren't watching 69 News at sunrise, here's a bit of what you missed. Reading Mayor Eddie Moran is promising to build a better city. He took the oath of office last night in front of a big crowd at the Santander Performing Arts Center. He told supporters that his priorities in office include focusing on safety, education, workforce development, and integrity. He also called on residents to help make the city better. State police are trying to identify a man in connection with a double homicide in Chestnut Hill Township last month. They say Matthew Burke and Deanny Powell set up a sham drug deal with the help of two men nicknamed Flex and Pop to rob Dylan Beinert. When Beinert fought back, he was shot and killed. Khalil Durrani was also killed. The photo was taken at an Easton convenience store the night of the shooting. There is still no word on what sparked a fire that destroyed a building at Portland Steel in Northampton County. Officials say the fire started around 7:30 Sunday night, and within minutes, flames engulfed the building. The Portland fire chief says the cause of the fire is undetermined. No one was hurt. Looking at weather, after a somewhat sunny start to our Tuesday morning, expect a bit of snow and rain to fall later in the day as high temperatures reach the low 40s. By the weekend, temperatures could be hitting 60. For more local news, watch 69 News or get updates at WFMZ.com. With the 69 News NETCAST, I'm Hossie L. Cordoba.